tonight, though. We continue to follow the breaking news out of the Triad. An Amber Alert has been issued out of Greensboro for a 2-month-old boy believed to be with his parents. Officials say the pair took the child from UNC Hospital in Chapel Hill last week. DSS went to the family's home to take custody of the baby yesterday, but could not find him. DSS now calls the boy an endangered child.
We want you to take a good look at your screen. These are his parents, Jimmy Ray Pearson and Alyssa Corinne Fink. They may be driving a white 2000 Ford F-150. If you think you see them or know anything about their whereabouts, please call 911.